Hey guys, welcome to Tip Tuesday, where I deliver a beauty tip in 2 minutes or less. We're going to talk about a nighttime beauty pack. Take an old makeup bag, jam in here all the things that you forget to do when you're washing your face and getting ready for bed and life is chaotic, and you've got to have a little pack that has like eye cream, lip balm, zit treatment, all the stuff that you might forget. If you have it right next to you, next to your bed, you're going to use it more often. Trust me, this saves the day. Cuticle oil, I would never use this otherwise, but I do this nightly, and that's how I keep my nails looking cute. I use an eye cream. I always forget eye cream for some reason, but before bed, if I have it handy here, I will just dab it on. I keep a lip treatment. This is an advanced treatment from Sugar. This stuff is amazing. Just 2 seconds, throw it on. You're gonna go to sleep. Everything's gonna stay hydrated. You'll wake up, your lips will be plumper. Lipstick is gonna apply more beautifully, and all will be well with the world. I keep a couple of scrunchies because I like to keep my hair off of my face and I don't wanna snag my hair while I sleep. I keep some very attractive gloves that lock in moisture if I really wanna put on a thick balm or a thick hand cream and go to bed looking quite scary, but you do wake up with silky soft hands. The balm I am currently using is from Neal's Yard. This is a multi-purpose. You can use it on your elbows. You can use it on any dry patches, but whatever your favorite moisturizer, body lotion, whatever, just jam a small one in there. You will be more likely to use it at bedtime if you're kind of digging through your beauty pack every night. I keep a zit cream in case something feels like it's getting funky and I need to handle things. And that's about it. That's all that's in there. And it just helps you to go to bed feeling cuter and also wake up feeling cuter because it's all about consistency. So I hope this inspires you to put your own beauty pack together, and I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. Mwah. Makeup artists always keep these on hand to apply mascara on their clients, but these are actually useful for a bunch of different things.